solution.
Hey there.
Oh, look at you.
Hey there.
Can we get on the board, Jesse? Jesse, yeah?
Huh?
Well, Omar's.
Nice pick.
How about Omar? He's stealing a bag. Well, he's going to. Dude, he's small. Yeah, dude, that's way too close. Well, there's nobody out. The next pitch is
what Alex went in to use. We don't know some pressure.
Yeah,
nice,
I guess.
Yeah. Well, he sees that ball get away. Yeah. Just think about the situation.
Yeah.
That ball gets away. I gotta make sure it's gone.
I talked to him too.
That's one out.
All four.
Yeah, yeah.
Nobody out. And
what is it? Third hole, third iron. If not, you're off the team, maybe, so you can go out.
Stay.
Yeah, no, I agree. Sorry. Oh.
That thing took a journey, huh?
They all did.
Journey.
I took a don't stop.
Dude, it's funny you say that. I went by a stop sign at Tewksbury yesterday. It said don't. Somebody spray painted don't. And then underneath it, believe it, dude. It's fucking stupid.
Take a look. When you're on the rubber, I mean.
So, I'm holding this.
There you go.
I'm holding a meeting of at my job. All the departments fight with each other. Real bad. So I'm having festivals for me. I swear to God. I'm gonna run it, yeah.
You gonna get a pole?
We may. I was talking about it with this other kid. He talks to people certain shit. I was like, just have an area of the grievances. Let's everybody come out and talk about what their problems are. We'll throw the bullshit aside. We'll talk about real stuff.
Yeah.
And we'll move on.
You gotta keep the strength.
Oh, yeah.
You gotta pin me down for this meeting to be over.
Georgie, I think you can take it.
Georgie.
Go on!
Yeah, baby.
Who is it that takes it very seriously?
Kruger!
That's awful. PJ seems to take it
very seriously.
Brian. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I like Brian.
Joel. Hey, right now, focus on the batter, kid. Caught a piece of the camera.
Good pitch, Mark.
Way to get it out of there. So yeah.
Yeah, my younger days. My move was I used to boot the clipboard. Like hunt it, got people's attention.
Hey, make a move towards the base. No! Don't throw.
What I used to do.
Bongula. Aaron, stop striking out. Don't you stop striking out?
Yeah, the balls.
Yo, what'd you do the first at?
Is it bats?
It's goons.
Can't get him every time, buddy.
But I felt better after that.
Three for 10 in a career, you're a Hall of Famer.
I was just trying to.
Oh, yeah.
That's a half swing.
Yeah.
I wish Brian was doing the stats. Right. Beginning of the year, I was talking to him about that. Last 4 weeks.
This kid went deep over by Benny last time.
Hey, you must be happy when you bat with your legs.
Hey, you last, Benny!
That's all right, buddy.
Hey, Rex feels good.
Yeah, I hit it out there last time. Not even who the hell that was. I think that was the gapper.
Hey, Benny, you Benny!
Good pitch, good pitch!
Oh, I was feeling throwing the ball at
me. Really?
And I looked down. What's your name? I told the third baseman, I was like, they're saving a good old shin bat. This is so complimentary.
Let's go, Mark. Mark.
Pitcher. Pitcher.
Who's out there?
Yeah, I don't know. These are a lot of pitches. Is this a one and done for him?
Probably. I saw the opportunity with somebody.
He's gonna get him.
Okay, so get this, right? Same thing happened in my game. So, the umpire, the umpire's giving him a third. Never mind, I was just going to say.
Why is he getting 2 bases?
I was just going to say, the same thing happened in my game, where you always get 2 bases on an overthrow. Always get 2 bases on an overthrow.
Unless it comes from the rubber.
You wear a rubber?
Dude, I had no idea that rule. It just happened to me over the weekend.
You wear a rubber when you play? It was pretty safe.
Me? No, I'm not wearing anything right now.
Practice safe baseball.
Bear balling right now.
To Jesse.
Just think about it. Whenever there's a overthrow.